Hi, a very good afternoon to all my lovely kids. I welcome you in the session of class 1 of your new academic session 2020-21. Children, we know that while being at home, we have to study this time. This is a very crucial time and critical time for us. So here I am to take all those responsibility to teach you at your home while being online. So I am here starting your session with the subject maths. Children, last year you have already studied in maths the numbers from 1 to 100. You have also gone through the concept of ones and tens. Along with that, you have learned the multiplication, division, addition, and you have completed your task up to the level what it was taught in your class UKG. Now in class 1, the level will be little higher. So this year we will be learning the same thing and something new with another level of the skill. So first of all, we will recall what we have learned in the last year. So for recalling, I have a book for you. This is your maths book for this session. And your first chapter is the same revision, recalling the numbers. So I'll just make a concept how to recall the numbers. So I know better that you, but now we have to count and get our concepts clear. We have few examples with you. You all love chocolates, I'm very sure. You must be loving chocolates. I have chocolates. Suppose the task for us is to count the chocolates. So let's count the chocolates. How many chocolates do we have? 1, 2, 3. So total number of chocolates we have is 3. Exactly, you're right. If it is possible for me, I would have given to you home, but let's count something different. This is the number of circles, few circles with me. Let's count this. How many circles are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, and last one is 5. So total number of circle I have in my left hand is 5. So same way, if you can see this picture of this glass, so we have to count how many numbers of glasses do we have right now. So let's count the glass. The down we have 1, then 2, 3, and one more glass on top of this is 4. So total number of glass we have is 4. In similar way, let's take at the last example for the counting concept. We have a few colors. Let's count the color first of all. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So total number of colors with us is 9. So this is the concept of counting. We have counted and we have recalled what are the total number of objects with us. So you can do it practically at your home. Like you can count the number of glasses at your home. You can take help of your mother. She'll help you definitely. You can count the number of notebooks you have right now, or the number of pencils, number of clothes you have. You can count it with your parents and clear your concepts of counting and addition and getting the result of what are the total numbers called. Okay, so for this session, as I have seen in your book, what is the first chapter content is recalling the numbers. So for recalling the numbers, I have pointed out few questions of your book, which I'll just explain in the picture. So our first question of this chapter 1 is saying, count the objects and match them to the correct numbers. So what object do we have? Hamare paas kya kya object hai? We have flowers. Okay, so number of flowers, like counts again. Number of flowers we have is 1, 2 and 3. So we have two. This is in column A and this is column B. So we have to check where is that 3 number in this column. So in this column, 3 is here. So what we have to do is to match this number of flowers with the digit 3, as the total number is 3. Now we have to count the number of balls with us. So let's count the number of balls. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we have to search in column B where is 4, and we have to just match column A and column B. So now we have completed the task. Children, this is just for your example. In your books, there are a number of points given into your matching part. So you can just go through that and complete your task. Now let's go to the question number 2. Question number 2 says that write the numbers and name. So there is one number given and there is one box given. Again a number given and there are two boxes given. I'll just draw it here for your convenience so that you can understand in a proper way. So this is 1. If you can see properly, this is 1. So this is a blank box. So what you have to do here is you have to just write the digit what is written here. So the numbers you have written as 1. Now in next box you will find the spelling of 1. O-N-E. So in the another box you have to write that spelling name 1. There is one more blank box. There you have to fill it 1. I am doing one example for you in front of you. Suppose there is a digit given as 3. So again there is a blank box. There is a box again. And there are two boxes again. So what we have to write? We have to write this 3 digit again. 3 number again here. You have to write this number 3. Then the spelling of 3. How do you write 3? That is T-H-R-E-E. You have to complete the same sequence in this box as well in this box. So this completes your question number 2. Now let's come to question number 3. Question number 3 says, count the dots. So what we have to do now? There are dots given. So you have to count the dots and write each number. So let's do one example. So the dots here is 1 and this is 2. So total number of dots here is 2. The answer is 2. Now come to the next example. Total number of dots, children, let's count. Count with me. 1, 2 and 3. So total number of dots here are 3. Very good. Fantastic. So children, this kind of questions are given in your exercise in the revision chapter. You can see like in this we have few figures given where we have to count each object and write the total and match with them. Similarly, the counts which I have told you, you have to count the dots and write. And one more good assignment is there where it has asked the number of your father, because you must remember the mobile number of your father, okay, or mother. So you have to write the mobile number of your father with the help of dots, and then you have to write the numbers which are given in the below box. So next session, so we have completed today's session. So this is your task for today. Complete your chapter, recall. And in next session, we will move forward for the next chapter. Till then, goodbye, be safe and take care.